As we say in the news business, this just in. The Los Angeles Lakers have traded forward Vladimir Radmanovic to the Charlotte Bobcats in exchange for Adam Morrison and Shannon Brown. Now, personally, I know a few Lakers fans that are devastated now. Vladdy was their favorite player. They used to tell me that when he gets in a game, he's instant offense. It would just start raining threes. On top of that, off the court, Vladdy had a huge heart. He was running his own foundation that helped orphanages back in Serbia. But when you look at the Lakers' success this season, you have to give Vladdy some of the credit. I don't know if you guys remember, but when the season started, the Lakers didn't lose a game. They were just winning and winning, and Vladdy was in the starting five. I know personally his teammates on the Lakers will miss him. Whether it's Kobe, Lamar, Jordan, Sasha, when I would ask them who's the funniest guy on the team, they would all tell me Vladdy. In fact, when I asked Sasha Vujicic who should play Vladdy in a movie, the answer was Borat. He was that funny. But I want to know what you guys think about this trade, so let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.